Iran's five-time world champion Hamid Soryan Reihanpour won a maiden Olympic Games Greco-Roman wrestling title on Sunday, beating Azerbaijan's Ravshan Baramov for the 55kg title. Peter Motos of Hungary and Mingyan Semenov of Russia took the bronze medals. The 26-year-old Iranian wrestler won world titles in 2005, 2006, 2007, 2009 and 2010, but was only fifth at the Beijing Olympics in 2008 where he had been favorite. In Sunday's final, he breezed past reigning world champion Baramov 3,